Morning friends, welcome back to another new video. Today I'm going to Chetan Shah's house, who's the founder of Mumbai Cycling Enthusiasts. I am very happy that I have been featured in the calendar of Mumbai Cycling Enthusiasts this year. Very happy about it. Mumbai Cycling Enthusiasts is the one of the largest cycling club in the globe, in the world. They have a lot of almost like 30,000 members connected, all are professional cyclists, most of them. As I'm going to collect the calendar, I thought I should wear the jersey of Mumbai Cycling Enthusiasts. I've reached Chetan's house. Chetan Shah, who is the founder of Mumbai Cycling Enthusiasts. He's a pro cyclist. So I got Chetan Shah with me, who's a pro cyclist, you know. And you know, he's a very professional, I can say, in cycling. Hi Chetan, how did you select me?
Murugan, you were selected largely because I knew about your proficiency in cycling. You were using a foldy for so long for commuting and doing long distances, which is a good example to others in Mumbai, that somebody can use a bike for commuting, somebody can actually do long distances. So that's something, and when I saw your record, you know, obvious that you know you were somebody who needed to be featured and shown to other cyclists and non-cyclists as kind of a role model.
Oh, thanks a lot. Thanks
a
lot.
That was my thought behind.
Thank you.
Selecting you.
Yeah. No, thank you, Chetan. It was wonderful that I came to your place also to collect, you know.
Yeah.
It's great. So we'll be in touch, you know. Cycling is
nice,
very important. We have to promote.
Yes,
we have to promote cycling, and we'll, I'm sure we'll do it, you know. We'll make a cycling city. Mumbai,
we should. Yes, of course. We should.
We should make it a cycling
together
city.
Together we'll do it.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks a lot. Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Let me go and see you. Deva, you went and came, or you're going now?
He just came. Luckily, he caught me in the right time.
Yeah. So you're going to office now, no?
No, I'm going for one test here.
Ah, okay.
Keep the bike first.
You go now, check.
Arey, you get thodi bandhi jawani. Chalo, zaki rakhi. Come.
Take care, okay.
Chalo, bye.
See you, bye. Nice meeting,
Parag. Good bike, huh?
Thank you. थैंक यू भैया मिलते हैं सो आई हैव कलेक्टेड द कैलेंडर्स गोइंग बैक होम नाउ टू टेल मोर अबाउट चेतन शाह आई विल डू अनदर वीडियो शॉर्टली वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड रियली इंस्पायरिंग टू be part of Mumbai Cycling Enthusiasts and cycle with Chetan Shah too. His story is really inspiring, which I'll do half an hour video. So I've come back home with the calendar given by Chetan Shah from Mumbai Cycling Enthusiasts. Let me open and show you how it looks. Wow, amazing. Look at this. So I'll read some of the good informations, inspiring informations given in that. Starting with the introductory message from Chetan Shah. Mumbai Cycling Enthusiasts is one of the largest cycling groups in the world. For the past 12 years, MCE has nurtured Mumbai cycling community and helped thousands of riders to take this wonderful sport.
In this calendar, we have profiled 24 riders from Mumbai region who inspire others in their own different ways. I am sure their stories will motivate you as well to ride longer and faster in 2022. Month of January, there are two cyclists. Let me see who all are they. One is Kabir Rajur and Karthik Mistry. Kabir Rajur is a 30-year-old advocate and Karthik Mistry is a software engineer. Month of February, I am there on it. You can see it. One is a Palm Beach Road cycling, the other one is at Gangtok, what I did. Two of us are covered in this page, myself and Shweta Salian. So you can see my story. I'm not telling much because everybody knows about it. Shweta Salian, a professor in English at Mithali College. Month of March, it is Paresha and Avtar Saini. Paresha is 60 years old, wow. And Avtar Saini is again 63 years old, wow. Month of April, it is Paresh Savla and Saurabh Dalvi. Month of May, it is Chetan Shah and Prashant Patil. Chetan Shah has done 1 lakh kilometers in past 8 years and also the founder of Mumbai Cycling Enthusiast, whom I met today, who handed over the calendars to me. Prashant Patil, again, has done in 2020. He rode 53,941 meters elevation and total kilometers is covered 51,000. So next is month of June, Dr. Vishwanath Iyer and Purushrat Khilari. Month of July, it is Dr. Sanjay Shah and Vipin Arumugam. Month of August, it is Dharmendra, Sachin and Mayur Dumeshya. Month of September, it is Geeta Ratwani and Falguni Chetha. Month of October, it is Gurpreet Singh and Nilesh Chadha. Month of November, it is Yash Patwardhan and Harish Laungwani. Month of December, it is Sandeep Patel and Praveen Kumar Kulte. So I'll be completing my century ride also today. So thank you for watching. Stay healthy, stay safe, stay happy, be fit always.